Judge, due to the fact that you sent my court-appointed attorney to rehab, I'll be representing myself. This is my opening statement. Everybody said that Wilbert Haynes went crazy after Thelma Lou walked out. First he went outside and pulled up all her daisies. Then he burnt that whole house down. According to the Pike County Press, he just lit up a cigarette. About the time he found her goodbye note, it's a good thing I don't smoke. When Junior Fowler caught his third wife cheating, he went and bought a box of wine. You know, the good kind. Then he weaved his way to town and got a haircut and put on his suit and tie. Then he pulled into the ready mix, had him fill his truck bed with cement, drove it off in Newton's pond and let her sing. It's a good thing I don't drink. It's a good thing I wasn't drunk when I hitched her trailer to my truck and took them two fornicators for a ride. And Lord knows I hadn't had a drop when I parked them at the Church of God, blowed the horn and drug their naked butts outside. Yeah, it caused quite the Sunday morning stank, but it could have been a whole lot worse now, don't you think? It's a good thing I don't drink.
It's a good thing he don't drink.
I'll close with this.
Now if I'd been intoxicated, I deserve to be incarcerated. But Judge, I swear I'll not do this again. I know they're both swolled up and red, but that beehive I tossed in their bed was just a harmless joke between three friends. Yes, Judge, I painted his blue dooley pink, but it could have been a whole lot worse now, don't you think?
It's a good thing I don't drink. We ought to count our blessings, don't you think? It's a good thing I don't drink.
It's a good thing he don't drink.
It's a good thing I don't drink. Could have been a lot worse, really. You know it could have been.